I'm sorry. The body is meant to be loved, not torn apart by its own hands.